Welcome to Whoville, Max.
Come on, Max. It's our first stop.
The old Grinchy Claws hissed, and he climbed to the roof, empty bags in his fist. He'd slide down the chimney, a rather tight pinch. But if Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch.
He's planning a double-twisting interruption.